Hey guys, what's up? Bojangles here, and today we're finally back on ARMA 3 Exile. So, we're in our little base. Well, our castle base, which is starting to look pretty good now. The guys, Brad and DJ, assume have been quite busy on it. You know, we've got a good view. I think they're starting to build a tower here. What's going on down over there? Not too much. You know, there's stuff going on. But anyway, today We're gonna be trying a solo episode for once, because I actually used to do a little, like, quite a bit of solo armor, but well, not quite a bit, but now and again. Okay, that's cool. We got gun spawns here. Yeah, I used to do videos now and again solo. Haven't done it for a while. Thought, you know, why not do one today? We'll see how it goes. So let's have a look around. Oh, we got some pretty good shit. I see no helicopters. I'm assuming they've been shot down. We'll have a look on the map. This is a mission. Okay, there's a couple of missions up. I'm going to start heading to this mission over here. I do have a M24 in my backpack, which should be good for sniping. Got a bit of ammo for that. Yeah, I'm going to head over to that mission. Is there any vehicles left in the garage? Probably not. Let's have a look. Okay, we got a couple of cars. I don't know if I should take one or if I just go on foot. Ah, we've got a few. I'll grab a car. Why not? I don't know whose car this is, but, you know, it's probably someone's, but fuck it. I know the code, so I'm going to take it. This is a Dodge Charger. It's weird, because the engine makes no fucking noise, which is kind of cool. But, it looks pretty beast, too. Is there anything in here? Oh. An AS-50? Holy fuck, the boys have been busy. Okay, I'm not going to take this because it's DMR, M10, AS-50. Yeah, okay, let's not take this. Let's not take that. Let's put that back. Let's see what one of these striders have in them. Maybe we can take a strider. Probably not the best idea to take one of those. Oh, this thing's cool, though. I kind of want to take it. All right, let's lock that up. Let's see what's in this thing. Okay, nothing in this. Alright, let's take this. Let's take the strider. Yeah, I should be able to get out of here. So at the moment, yeah, like I said, it's gonna be solo. Oops. Unless I get absolutely fucking destroyed, and then I'll probably wait till someone gets on. But for now, it should be interesting. I don't know how to do solo anymore. It's weird. You know, I'm used to did I lock that? Yes, I'm used to, you know, a lot of friends telling positions of enemies and stuff. So, you know, it might not go too well today, but I guess we'll find out soon. Anyway, I'll shut up for now. Let's go have a look at that mission, see what's going on, maybe do it, maybe kill some people. I can hear another vehicle. I think. I decided to take a bit of a detour down the coast, because I thought, you know, might be a bit of fun. Oh shit, yeah, there's guys right there. Jesus, I suck at this. Got one. He's getting away. Shit. Well, this is working out alright. Yeah, I decided to take a friendly drive down the coast. The fuck? What happened there? Did he get in the car? Well, I am not very good with this gun. There we go. Alright. So, yeah, decided to take a friendly drive down the coast. Ended up running into a little bit of action, because I thought, you know, going to the mission, came in and out, might not be the most fun. This turned out to be a lot more fun already. Because if I thought, you know, at least if I go down the coast and kill a couple of people, at least when I go to a mission and die, I won't be as sad, because I'd be like, hey, I've already done good today. So these guys were, like, pretty kitted out and shit. I don't know what they were doing. They're trying to get vehicles to go sell. What's going on here? This one's on. They've got a lot of vehicles. This guy's dead. Interesting. What's that? There's another M24. Can I pick that up? Yeah, why not? What's this dude got? He had kind of decent gear now. Maybe not. M24 mags, which I can't. Did I just swap ghillies by accident? No? I thought I had shit in my ghillie. Take M24. I'm probably gonna get shot in the ass soon. Take some drinks, take some raisins. Alright. You can keep that shit. Let's go. Alright, so that was our little coast adventure. Kind of worked out. I've never actually used this gun before. The LMG SPG, I think it is. It was 0 to 200, which is why I missed quite a few of those shots. And I haven't played fucking Arma 3 in like a week. Been playing too much Arma 2. So let's get in here and keep driving just like nothing happened, you know? We're good, we're good. Okay, so we started off this solo episode, alright? There's a double kill. Kill two people. Grab their shit, kind of. I don't really need the other M24 or anything. I probably could. I'm kind of worried about their base up there. There's probably like a dude with a fucking missile launcher that's just going to lock onto me and kill me. Because that's what happens these days. Yeah. Let's go keep exploring down this coast and then we'll head up somewhere else. Shots. Shots in Cherno. I'm gonna head up north, grab out the M24, see if I can see something. Definitely heard a few shots down there. And there's no zombies, so there's no reason to be shooting. So, there must be a couple of players down there. Or is there an NPC mission? I'll have to have a look once I jump out of here. We got a Bambi parachuting in. The fuck? Did he just die? Oh, there's Gilly Guy. 8, 50, 900. Stay still. I can only have one shot here. Practically. Nope. I thought that would hit. Shit. Yep, I'm getting down. I've been spotted, I think. I'm quitting that. Fuck that shit. Right, so I haven't used this spot in a long time. I don't even know if it will work on Arma 3. It probably won't. I don't know, let's try it. I used to use it quite often in Arma 2. Oh, it works. Well, kind of works. Yeah, I used to use it quite often on Arma 2 because people don't know where the hell you are when you're up here. It's not a very common spot. So let's just see if we can have a look-see around. It kind of cuts off half the town, so it's kind of shit, to be honest. And it's glitchy like that, so. It's probably a bad spot. Fuck it. Should we try and do, like, the ultimate old school fucking Cherno sniping position? Oh, shit. Ah, fuck, they're on their bikes. Run, man, run! Which way are they going? Oh, they're coming towards me. No, they're going north. I think. Wait. Oh, shit. Fuck, this gun sucks. Damn it. I think I pissed him off. Maybe I was just shooting way over their heads. Oh yeah, I was probably shooting over their heads. How far was it? 360? No, it was about right. It was pretty close. Like, ranging. Let's see if they come back. Fuck, I've forgotten how to get down from here. I think you go, like, up here? No? You roll off? Shit. Can't figure out how the fuck to get down. Anyway, those guys, yeah, I missed them. They've taken off up north, so, I think it's time to go back to the car. If I can get out of here somehow. Yeah, I'll go back to the car. Probably, shoot up to Starry, maybe, see what's going on there, and then, go to a mission or something, I don't know. I'm pretty sure you used to have to, like, grab onto this ladder, but it probably doesn't work in Exile, so I might have to just roll off this edge and not die. No, see, I'm good. And then go down this one. So yeah, there's a secret spot for people that didn't know that. Probably everyone knew that. Okay, so far, this episode's been... yeah, no, not too bad, I think, you know, two confirmed kills, two misses on those two guys back at Cherno. I maybe hit one of them once, but I highly doubt it, so, you know, we got to end this episode on a kill, or another kill, so I'm heading to Belota now, you know, good old Belota. I'm up on the north hill here. There could be a sniper up, where is the sniper? Yeah, sniper hill's here. Gonna head into Belota, have a look around, see what I can see. If not, I mean, hopefully there's someone there. If not, I'm gonna have to go, find someone to shoot, or I might wait a little bit and get someone on, and we can, you know, finish this solo video together as a team. Well, not a team, but, you know, well, wait, yes, as a team, not solo. So let's go check this out, see if I can shoot anyone. And then if no one's here, I'll, yeah, I'll go grab someone. Probably Pamph. I think he might be on now. And we can finish off this episode and start the next one. That's the mission. That's the one that we just... Get out. They're there now. Okay, 1.1. Oh shit, it's over the hill? Do you want to snipe? And I'm gonna drive over quickly with the car and the gun. Yeah? Yeah?
It's over the hill.
Do you want to get in? Or... Yeah. And what do you reckon, just rush him or...?
Yeah, might as well just zerg rush him.
That's right. You might want to switch to you again. I was going to say, I don't want to, like, put you up on the hill so you can snipe them and then I'll rush them, but...
Whatever you think would work.
Well, I mean, you got the sniper. They'll be looting the crate. They'll think no one's fucking here. So if I put you up...
Well, it depends up here. If you can pick up the crates or not. They did, they just drove up. The truck picked it up and pissed off. But they could have still be doing it, I don't know. I have it still marked anyway.
Yeah, it's 700.
Did you wanna keep going? Over the next hill.
Yeah, I got the Mark 48 mod out. Do you want us to get out of here?
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah, you get out of here. Oh, on the right, on the right. Cars.
How far do you think it is?
Fuck, I don't know. Are they going down?
I'm marking them. 247 meters.
Got one. That was the one on the right. There's still the car driving away. you drove towards the mission. I think that was the only one on
he
the right.
He was towing that car on that motorbike.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there he is.
Whereabouts?
He's...
Towards the mission? Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Thank you. Good pinpointing. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Fuck, he got me.
Shit, I don't have aim on. He got you?
Yeah, he got me. I didn't have the range, so it was 256 meters, so...
Fuck, I've only got the Mark 48.
Fuck, I have to head off. I just forgot about something.
It's all good, man.
Alright, sorry about that. Be back on later.
Got him.
Nice work.
Got him, got him. Okay.
Nice.
I think that's both of them, maybe? Is there one more? Are you, oh, you're off? Okay.
Yeah, sorry.
All right, no worries, man. All right, you helped the end of the episode.
My death contributed.
It helped, it helped. All right, I'll catch you later, man. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, ended up picking up Panth. And we kind of, ran into this situation. We like looped around for a little while, like looking at missions and shit. We ended up like heading to this one. It's not locked. Okay, I'm gonna grab the M14 out. Yeah, we ended up like, you know, we got geared up, got a couple of guns together. I grabbed like that, the Mark 48 mod, and he's dead, definitely dead, definitely dead. And the Mark 48, you know, just in case we sprayed someone down. Is that guy? Yeah, he's a dead one. The Mark 48 actually went pretty well then. I thought it worked quite well. I mean, it killed the first guy and the second guy. I'm on the sniper now though. DJ did die. I'll pick up his gun. I might just figure out if there's anyone else here. I don't think there is. I think it was only those two guys. Considering there's been no more shots. They'll be coming back soon. So I'm going to grab Panzer Lapua and that. You know, stash that away. And, yeah, that went well so far. What's that? Four kills? Two misses on those other guys? It's not too bad. Let's put all this shit away. Let's just grab Pamp's stuff for him. Fuck that. Fuck that. I'll go naked. Locked out. Alright. So yeah, I did have the SMG, like the SM Peg 4, I think it was called, before, but you couldn't put a scope on it. Not that I could find anyway, so I ditched that for the Mark 48 mod, which kind of worked out well. I mean, it killed people. It was a bit weird. Oh, he's already got a laser designator. Shit. Take that, take that, take that. Why does he have diving goggles anyway? Put that in the backpack. Alright, let's put his shit away and let's go get the rest of the guys' loot. So the solo episode was going... Ooh, was he on the motor... I might have got myself a motorbike. Unlock. Let's put this stuff in here. Yeah, this thing can't fit too much, so... I might be running out of space soon. I'm going to take this backpack with me when I pick up the other stuff. 14 rounds? Jesus Christ. What were you doing, Pamp? You had a fucking army or something in here. Alright, let's move all this shit in. This guy's becoming a bit more. Holy fuck. He was like planning on possibly missing. Let's grab that back out. Put that in there. Let's drive this away just because you can get the code lock crackers. Which, you know, it shows you the last four digits of the code that was last put in. So I'm going to, because, you know, they would have saw where it was. I'm going to go hide this just over the back of the hill or something here. They'll probably see it anyway. They might be able to steal it, but I will drive it away afterwards. So let's lock that back up. And go find out what gear they had. Alright. Respect my authority. Well, you're dead, so another Mark 14. I'll take your laser designator. What do you got in here? A couple of Vishprins. See, this is why we need keys, man. Like the... Oh yeah, we need some of these. This is why the Exile guys had a post the other day. Unlocked? Yeah, it is unlocked. Nice, taking it. Wait, what? Why isn't it going anywhere? What's wrong? Is it broken? Oh, Anto, fuck you. Get out of here, I don't want you. I want my bike. Untoed? No, is it stuck or something? Repair? Oh man, that sucks! Go! Go! Ah man, I wanted the motorbike! Oh, fucking piece of shit. Okay. Well, motorbikes blow up fucking quickly. Jesus Christ. Didn't expect that to happen. Oh, I mean, at least no one gets it now. Let's go down here, have a look what this guy had, grab a couple of things, and we'll head out of here. And thank you for watching the episode till this far. You know, we ended off on a pretty decent, you know, couple of kills. Four, maybe? What? Ooh, Lapua. Shit. Okay, put it in the car. You know, we ended up on a good streak in a way. Two kills at the start, two kills at the end. Oh fuck, he's got the suppressor on it too. Fucking nice. Very nice, sir. You had a decent taste in stuff. And laser designator. Bandage. Can get fucked. What? Nope. Let's loot this guy. Come on. 9 mags too, man. People think they're gonna like miss shots or something. Like, I just carry 1 mag with me, you know? Alright, let's get out of here. Not even gonna bother with all this other crap. I'm gonna chuck the stuff in my strider and leave for the day. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed that solo episode. Although, well, 3/4 solo, you know. Got a friend in the end to tie it all together. So yeah, Exile, Cherno. Car's really slow. Good times, and I will see you guys in the next video, which will probably be Overpock, maybe? I don't know. Might jump back on this again. But anyway, hope you have a good day. Peace out. Got one. He's getting away. Shit. Well, this is working out alright. Yeah, I decided to take a friendly drive down the coast. The fuck? What happened there? Did he get in the car? Well, I am not very good with this gun. There we go. Alright. So, yeah, decided to take a friendly drive down the coast. Ended up running into a little bit of action, because I thought, you know, going to the mission, came in and out, might not be the most fun. This turned out to be a lot more fun already. Because if I thought, you know, at least if I go down the coast and kill a couple of people, at least when I go to a mission and die, I won't be as sad, because I'd be like, hey, I've already done good today. So these guys were, like, pretty kitted out and shit. I don't know what they were doing. They're trying to get vehicles to go sell. What's going on here? This one's on. They've got a lot of vehicles. This guy's dead. Interesting. What's that? There's another M24. Can I pick that up? Yeah, why not? What's this dude got? He had kind of decent gear now. Maybe not. M24 mags, which I can't. Did I just swap ghillies by accident? No? I thought I had shit in my ghillie. Take M24. I'm probably gonna get shot in the ass soon. Take some drinks, take some raisins. Alright. You can keep that shit, let's go. Alright, so that was our little coast adventure. Kinda worked out. I've never actually used this gun before. The LMG SPG, I think it is. It was 0 to 200, which is why I missed quite a few of those shots. And I haven't played fucking Arma 3 in like a week. been playing too much ARMA 2. So let's get in here and keep driving just like nothing happened, you know? We're good, we're good. Okay, so we started off this solo episode, alright? There's a double kill. Kill two people. Grab their shit, kind of. I don't really need the other M24 or anything. I probably could. I'm kind of worried about their base up there. There's probably like a dude with a fucking missile launcher that's just going to lock onto me and kill me. Because that's what happens these days. Yeah. Let's go keep exploring down this coast and then we'll head up somewhere else. Shots. Shots in Cherno. I'm going to head up north, grab out the M24, see if I can see something. Definitely heard a few shots down there. And there's no zombies, so there's no reason to be shooting. So, there must be a couple of players down there. Or is there an NPC mission? I'll have to have a look once I jump out of here. We got a Bambi parachuting in. The fuck? Did he just die? Oh, there's Gilly Guy. 850.
How far do you think it is?
Fuck, I don't know. Are they going down?
I'm marking them. 247 meters.
Got one. That was the one on the right. There's still the car driving away. He drove towards the mission. I think that was the only one on
he
the right.
He was following that car on that motorbike.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there he is.
Whereabouts?
He's
towards the mission? Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Thank you. Good pinpointing. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Fuck, he got me.
Shit, I don't have aim on. He got you?
Yeah, he got me. I didn't have it ranged, it was 256 meters, so...
Fuck, I've only got the Mark 48.
Fuck, I have to head off. I just forgot about something.
It's all good, man.
Alright, sorry about that. Be back on later.
Got him.
Nice work.
Got him, okay.
Nice.
I think that's both of them, maybe? Is there one more? You're off? Okay.
Yeah, sorry.
All right, no worries, man. All right, you helped the end of the episode.
My death contributed.
It helped. All right, I'll catch you later, man. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, ended up picking up Pamf. And we kind of, ran into this situation. We like looped around for a little while, like looking at missions and shit. We ended up like heading to this one. It's not locked. Okay, I'm gonna grab the M14 out. Yeah, we ended up like, you know, we got geared up, got a couple of guns together. I grabbed like that, the Mark 48 mod, and he's dead, definitely dead, and the Mark 48. You know, just in case we sprayed someone down. Is that guy? Yeah, he's a dead one. The Mark 48 actually went pretty well then. I thought it worked quite well. I mean, it killed the first guy and the second guy. I'm on the sniper now though. DJ did die. I'll pick up his gun. I might just figure out if there's anyone else here. I don't think there is. I think it was only those two guys. Considering there's been no more shots. They'll be coming back soon. So I'm going to grab Panzer Lapua and that. You know, stash that away. And, yeah, that went well so far. What's that? Four kills? Two misses on those other guys? It's not too bad. Let's put all this shit away. Let's just grab Pamp's stuff for him. Fuck that. I'll go naked. Locked out. Alright. So yeah. I did have the SMG, like the SM Peg 4, I think it was called, before, but you couldn't put a scope on it. Not that I could find anyway, so I ditched that for the Mark 48 mod, which kind of worked out well. I mean, it killed people. It was a bit weird. Oh, he's already got a laser designator. Shit. Take that. town. Anyway, those guys, yeah, I miss them. They've taken off up north, so I think it's time to go back to the car. If I can get out of here somehow. Yeah, I'll go back to the car. Probably shoot up to Starry, maybe, see what's going on there, and then go to a mission or something. I don't know. I'm pretty sure you used to have to, like, grab onto this ladder, but it probably doesn't work in Exile, so I might have to just roll off this edge and not die. No, see, I'm good. And then go down this one. So yeah, there's a secret spot for people that didn't know that. Probably everyone knew that. Okay, so far, this episode's been, yeah, no, not too bad, I think, you know, two confirmed kills, two misses on those two guys back at Cherno. I maybe hit one of them once, but I highly doubt it, so, you know, we got to end this episode on a kill, well, another kill, so I'm heading to Belota now, you know, good old Belota. I'm up on the north hill here. There could be a sniper up, where is the sniper? Yeah, sniper hill's here. Gonna head into Belota, have a look around, see what I can see. If not, I mean, hopefully there's someone there. If not, I'm gonna have to go find someone to shoot, or I might wait a little bit and get someone on, and we can, you know, finish this solo video together as a team. Well, not a team, but it, you know, well, wait, yes, as a team, not solo. So let's go check this out, see if I can shoot anyone. And then if no one's here, I'll, yeah, I'll go grab someone. Probably Pamph. I think he might be on now. And we can finish off this episode and start the next one. That's the mission. That's the one that we just... Get out. They're there now. Okay, 1.1. Oh shit, it's over the hill. Do you want to snipe? And I'm gonna drive over quickly with the car and the gun. Yeah? Yeah?
It's over the hill.
Do you want to get in? Or. Yeah. And what do you reckon? Just rush him or.
Yeah, might as well just zerg rush him.
That's right. You might want to switch to your gun. I was going to say, I don't want to, like, put you up on the hill so you can snipe them and then I'll rush them, but...
Whatever you think would work.
Well, I mean, you got the sniper. They'll be looting the crate. They'll think no one's fucking here. So if I put you up...
Well, it depends up here, if you can pick up the crates or not. Drove up. The truck picked it up and pissed off. But they could have still be doing it, I don't know. I have it still marked anyway.
Yeah, it's 700.
Did you wanna keep going? Over the next hill.
Yeah, I got the Mark 48 mod out. Do you want us to get out of here?
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah, you get out of here. Oh, on the right, on the right. Cars. 900. Stay still. I can only have one shot here, practically. Nope. I thought that would hit. Shit. Yep, I'm getting down. I've been spotted, I think. I'm quitting that. Fuck that shit. Right, so I haven't used this spot in a long time. I don't even know if it will work on Armor 3. It probably won't. I don't know. Let's try it. I used to use it quite often in Armor 2. Oh, it works. Well, kind of works. Yeah, I used to use it quite often on Armor 2 because people don't know where the hell you are when you're up here. It's not a very common spot. So let's just see if we can have a look, see around. It kind of cuts off half the town, so it's kind of shit, to be honest. And it's glitchy like that, so. It's probably a bad spot. Fuck it. Should we try and do, like, the ultimate old school fucking Cherno sniping position? Oh, shit. Ah, fuck, they're on their bikes. Run, man, run! Which way are they going? Oh, they're coming towards me. No, they're going north. I think. Wait. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck, this gun sucks. Damn it. I think I pissed them off. Maybe I was just shooting way over their heads. Oh yeah, I was probably shooting over their heads. How far was it? 360? No, it was about right. It was pretty close. Like, ranging. Let's see if they come back. Fuck, I've forgotten how to get down from here. I think you go, like, up here? No? You roll off? Shit, I can't figure out how the fuck to get down. Hey guys, what's up, Bojangles here, and today we're finally back on ARMA 3 Exile. So, you know, we're in our little base. Well, our castle base, which is starting to look pretty good now. The guys, Brad and DJ, assume have been quite busy on it. You know, we've got a good view. I think they're starting to build a tower here. What's going on down over there? Not too much, you know. There's stuff going on. But anyway, today we're gonna be trying a solo episode for once, because I actually used to do a little, like, quite a bit of solo ARMA, but well, not quite a bit, but now and again. Okay, that's cool. We got gun spawns here. Yeah, I used to do videos now and again solo. Haven't done it for a while. Thought, you know, why not do one today. We'll see how it goes. So let's have a look around. Oh, we got some pretty good shit. I see no helicopters. I'm assuming they've been shot down. We'll have a look on the map. So there's a mission. Okay, there's a couple of missions up. I'm going to start heading to this mission over here. I do have a M24 in my backpack, which should be good for sniping. Got a bit of ammo for that. Yeah, I'm going to head over to that mission. Are there any vehicles left in the garage? Probably not. Let's have a look. Okay, we got a couple of cars. I don't know if I should take one or if I just go on foot. Ah, we've got a few. I'll grab a car. Why not? I don't know whose car this is, but, you know, it's probably someone's, but fuck it. I know the code, so I'm going to take it. This is a Dodge Charger. It's weird, because the engine makes no fucking noise, which is kind of cool. But, it looks pretty beast, too. Is there anything in here? Ah, an AS-50? Holy fuck, the boys have been busy. Okay, I'm not going to take this, because it's DMR, M10, AS-50. Yeah, okay, let's not take this. Let's not take that. Let's put that back. Let's see what one of these Striders have in them. Maybe we can take a Strider. Probably not the best idea to take one of those. Oh, this thing's cool, though. I kind of want to take it. All right, let's lock that up. Let's see what's in this thing. Okay, nothing in this. All right, let's take this. Let's take the Strider. Yeah, I should be able to get out of here. So at the moment, yeah, like I said, it's gonna be solo. Oop. Unless, I get absolutely fucking destroyed, and then I'll probably wait till someone gets on. But for now, It should be interesting. I don't know what. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how to do solo anymore. It's weird. You know, I'm used to. Did I lock that? Yes, I'm used to, you know, a lot of friends telling positions of enemies and stuff. So, you know, it might not go too well today, but I guess we'll find out soon. Anyway, I'll shut up for now. Let's go have a look at that mission, see what's going on, maybe do it, maybe kill some people. I can hear another vehicle. I think. I decided to take a bit of a detour down the coast, because I thought, you know, might be a bit of fun. Oh shit, yeah, this guy's right there. Jesus, I suck at this.